head down. Dry your tired eyes. Lay your weary head down and rock a bye. She grew up with the children of the stars in the Hollywood Hills and the boulevard. Her parents threw big parties. Everyone was there. They hung out with folks like Dennis Hopper, Bill Clinton, and Sonny Ann and shit. She feels safe now in this bar on Fairfax. And from the stage I can tell that she can't let go and she can't relax. And just before she hangs her head to cry, I sing to her a lullaby. I sing everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Don't you rock-a-bye. 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 She still lives with her mom outside the city, down that street about a half a mile. And all her friends tell her she's so pretty, but she'd be a whole lot prettier if she smiled once in a while. But you know, even her smile, it looks just like a frown, 'cause she's seen her share of devils in this angel town. And everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Why don't you rock-a-bye? Yeah, rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye. I said, I ain't so sure about this place. It's hard to play a gig in this town and keep a straight face. It seems like everybody's got a plan. It's kind of like Nashville with a tan. And everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Why don't you rock-a-bye? Yeah, rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye. Hey, baby. Why don't you rock 'em by and say bye. Thanks a lot, y'all. Thank you so much.